blasted there by Oleksiak. Oh, huge hit along the boards. There is, oh, big hit on Sagan as Ryan Johansson buckled him.
Stopping attack, Travis Boyd hit hard. Justin Falk responding with a big open ice hit.
Moved to the open side, Bergeron. It's hit as he dumped the puck in. Muzzin got a piece of it and got a lot of the boards too.
In behind the net, Salavaki hands it off, and Oleksiak erases Kyle Turris.
He'll pick it up off the boards and wheel out. Blocked at center by Lindholm, who gets knocked down by McKinnon.
Ryan Ellis over the line, and he got pasted there by Oleksiak. Big Jamie Oleksiak nearly took him into the Nashville bench.
Back for Line A. Line A into the middle for Ehlers. He's hit. Robbie Fabry caught him.
Through center ice, starting his engine. Andre Burakovsky taken down by Calvin DeHaan. He gets back up.
Holds the zone for Hintz. In behind the net, battling, and Hintz ran over Subban. Yossi goes after him.
Donskoy, oh, huge hit along the boards. Donskoy gets back to his feet. Donskoy shaking up.
Has been able to make a clean pass coming out of their zone.
Look out. Hamhuis stepped up on Zuccarello. What a hit by Hamhuis on Zuccarello.